Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Get that door open.
Along just in time. These boys seem a bit upset at how I've been hidden.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Let's see where this goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. I hope that dragon is still flying around here somewhere. That ruin up there. Lead falls back. Thank you. I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to River.
What? What is it now, Mother?
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' escort. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
Mm-hmm. Hadvar, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush.
Well. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one.
Go ahead.
So, that's a decent weapon you've made there.
Good day.
Whatever you need. By Ismir.
Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Aye. You looking for iron or steel? This looks good. You put time into your You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
You the sneaky type? Got some nice...
Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Good day.
Take what?
Yeah?
I should hire... Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
Whatever.
You have talent. Keep working at your craft. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Good day.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoy watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm gonna call it end of this video. I'm gonna keep on playing it. So yeah, have a good one.